150 kilometres an hour in the wrong direction on one of our busiest roads. A Mercedes driver has been charged, accused of sparking a chase on the M1 north of Sydney before smashing into two police cars and injuring an officer.
Crunch time on the M1, a black Mercedes rammed off the road. The end of what witnesses claim was a dangerous game of chicken, head-to-head with oncoming police.
The actions of the driver were extremely dangerous at the highest level.
Mid-pursuit, allegedly doubling back towards police.
Done basically a U-turn in the middle of the highway to then go north towards us in the wrong direction in an emergency lane.
Sandwiched by two highway patrol cars, police won't be drawn on whether that was a deliberate move.
The drivers were complying with our policy, but our inquiries are still continuing.
The officers bailed out of the car to obviously approach the vehicle because they had him jammed in, so he couldn't go anywhere.
Police first attempted to stop the car around 11 this morning at Lake Macquarie's Murray's Beach. The driver taking off south down the Pacific Highway to the M1. More police saw it at Arimba, starting a second chase. The carry-on exit, the crashing end. Investigators believe the driver may have spotted road spikes before allegedly making the sudden turn.
On one of our state's biggest roads in the middle of the day, police were forced to go to extraordinary lengths to bring this to an end. An officer now in Gosford Hospital with cuts to the head and a broken arm.
Now charged, the driver's set to face Gosford Local Court. Ruth Wynne-Williams, Nine News.